There's something down there. Oh boys. There's fire right there as well. Can I land here? Can I land on this rooftop? Drop. Got the feeling maybe I could have found some stuff if I explored a little bit. Some stuff like, what is there to look at down there? Oh, nothing but dead bodies and fire. Is this the route he told me to take? Oh, come on, make it. Okay. And the way forward. Oh, wow. I could have fallen right there. Some sort of optional route. Is this the cemetery? Oh, enemy. Okay. Strap on them. Guess I gotta get behind. Oh jeez. Shield guy. Okay. Oh wow. Perfect opportunity to just stealth kill a couple guys. Okay, he's not looking in my direction. That's another thing. I guess they're waiting for whatever escapees or that are escaping from the estate to come out to that cave. Okay. Oh, wow. And another guy right there. If I'd attack the shield guy, that guy would have noticed. Okay, so I got 1, 2, 3 right here, and 2 more right over there guarding the cave entrance. This might be tough. I don't have numbers on my side. I only have the element of surprise, which I might have to waste on one of these guys. Well, this guy could be trouble, but also the other enemies as well, because they are wearing armor, and it might take a while to beat some of them if they have armor on. Stupid. I got stuck behind that guy. Okay. Just die for the moment. It took me a while to get here, but now I'm finally back. I gotta figure out a strategy. That's another problem. Okay, so they're not gonna hear this guy die, are they? Doesn't seem like it. They would have already been on alert. Of course, yeah. Already on this one, so. Already made sure that I eavesdropped on that conversation. Anything down here? Hopefully, no enemies. Maybe just an escape route, just in case I get overwhelmed by the numbers. Nope, nope, never mind. Another one of those monks. Yeah, that's what I need right now. Another guy with a long, pointy weapon to deal with after I just had a hard time dealing with the last guy with a pointy weapon. Long, pointy weapon. Okay. Yeah. I gotta deal with those guys right there. But I guess the problem is, again, that I'm gonna need to find a way to beat the overwhelming odds. Wow. They really didn't hear that. God, that's so hilarious. So they didn't hear that, so he... I mean, I'm not that far from them. That's another thing. They definitely heard that one, right? There we go. Weapons in their armor don't help me. Okay. Great, and I just took a big risk right there. That's not gonna help. Oh, jeez, a douchebag with a torch. Great, that's fantastic. Help. Great. No. Oh, I just used up all my health items. Well, of course, with their heart board. Oh, no. That's fantastic. I'm practically dead, and there's a guy with a torch right there. Still got him by surprise. There's still the danger of getting hit once and dying. Oh, consecutive wall jumps, so we're gonna ninja guiding this. Jump. Super Mario 64, that's how I know. Oh, well, please. There should be something here to use to heal. Or that is good. That's also good. A checkpoint. Oh. It's the pro. Alright, so let's see what's over here. And besides just burning buildings. Oh, yeah, Archer.
PK fire!
Careful. Oh, there's some more soldiers. Let's see what I'm gonna have to do. Let me just take them out one by one. Okay. So the problem is that I'm gonna get spotted. If I go for the one down there. And the guy with the heavy axe weapon type thing is also gonna be a problem. To take out two, so now I'm gonna focus on the remaining three. Okay, let's just take out the actually. Let's see, I guess those two actually don't have armor, but that guy over there, I think, oh, does he? I don't think so. Okay, I could probably go around, maybe take him out from behind, while the other two are kind of focused on their patrol. of the patrol. So nothing over here. I guess not. Looks like there could have been something in there, but I guess it was already looted. Okay. Let's see. Anything else? There's probably nothing else for the most part. I guess I gotta just cross this pond. Go through this pond right here. Okay. And there's a friendly.
Onushi, kono kichi ni yoku zo sanjita no. Agure shinobi mo seteta mono dewa nai wa. Washi wa waka sama wo kuro sama wo sukua neba nana. So seneba.
Okay, got an ally. That's new. Wow. This one took me out then. Ah. It'd make more sense if he tried to burn you with just a bastion of disgusting alcohol. Okay. Great. Too afraid to do anything? Oh no. No. God, I had to put all my attention onto that one jerk who just had to jump in. Ugh, you stupid, worthless coward. Hello again. So let's try this again. See if I can save you. Or at least make use of you. To die because I'm fighting these two jerks. Thanks for being the rest of the time. Oh, great. And I've adjusted the poison. Just this one, let's just spat out this poison. Ah, oh, there we go. There we go. Strike this again. That was stupid. Watch. Health is almost done. Telegraph doesn't lose first. No! I almost had one health bar down. That's why I had him last time. Yeah, I had to fuck that up again. I just had to fuck it up. Damn it. Okay, careful. Oh, damn it. Okay. stupid. If you gotta hesitate, there's a reason why. It's because this guy can just disguise the damage. Come on, come on. Okay. I'm just waiting for him to take another sip. Memorize the animations. Taking risks. Okay. 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 Champ. Must be the guy that counts us. For him. Okay. Great. I had to miss that one. Hesitation, man. Hesitation. It's the one thing that's holding me back. Hesitation. Okay. Oh, there you go. There you go. You didn't hesitate right there. Okay, come on. Are you not thirsty, pal? Sure, don't take one last sip of your piss? Okay. Okay, come on. Okay, one more, one more. Okay. This one will be swinging. Come on. Unrefined sake. A bottle of cloudy, unrefined sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. This cloudy sake is one of Ishinashina's favorites. It has a rich, full-bodied flavor. On the other hand, it has a reputation for getting one too drunk, too quickly. Must have a lot of alcohol on it. Oh, wow. This one took me a while. Oh man, so many deaths. So many deaths at this monster. And I thought the monk was tricky. Is there a thing here? I think it's almost just a statue. Just in case, I mean, I don't want to repeat this again. I think I might want to record some more some other time. Wow. That was tough. I could swear, I think I was almost about to give up right there. Not so much on the playthrough, but just on the fact that maybe I might have to do this another time without the, headset plugged in so I can hear myself speak. Oh yeah, trial and error. That's all this is. Lots of trial and error at the same time. That's what I'm seeing for the most part. That's what I had to expect from a From Software game, but this one is not supposed to be difficult from what I heard. And red. This one's not supposed to be that difficult. And I'm making this look more difficult than it needs to be. which is just sad. I mean, I'm not much of a Souls player, but I mean, the only Souls games I've beaten were maybe Demon and Bloodborne. But Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3. Well, I never played 1, but I was playing a bit of 2 and 3. Those I'm having a hard time in. Oh well, it's still worth a try. At least to me. Even if it might be difficult. Just difficult. Even if it might be a little too difficult for me. It's still worth a try. Alright then. Okay, even with the big guy's gone, I guess his lackeys are still behind. Okay, I guess that archer has been equalized, because I guess he could see me from that distance. Oh well. It's not that much of a problem, though, is it? One archer... Two guys with torches, two guys with shields. Okay, I forgot this guy as well. Alright. Something over there as well. But there's a torch. There's a guy carrying a torch right over there as well. Oh, that was stupid. Victory right there. A cheap one. But I mean, I'd be giving him the victory. This is my carelessness. Okay. I want to continue if there might be more enemies around. Well, then I have to come back here again. Oh, yep. And I'm practically out of health and health items. So I might as well go back. Okay, no, I can keep going. Sustained a little damage, but I can keep going. Okay, it's still not over. Even after beating that big, gigantic trunk monster. Okay. Someone discovered. The sliding door. Okay. Don't know how good the stealth is in this game. I think I got a high point.
Oh,
great. Belong to me. Okay. Guess that's about it here. Okay, something over here. Oil. Okay. More oil. Oh, and one of those, yes. And a groveling servant. Wow. Oh, look at all the death left behind. I mean, they are bandits after all. So I should be getting close to the end goal for this, right? For this flashback. And of course, as soon as I rest in that little idle area, the bandits are gonna come back. Son of a... She gave me the bell, so I guess I'm re-experiencing a flashback. So I guess she was bound to show up in the flashback? I guess this is before her eyesight was taken? I don't know. I mean, this is the same old lady. Okay, so another statue right here, or item. Okay, lucky me. Okay, so there was another statue to rest at. Yep. And look at that. Look who's back. The bandits. Oh well. Okay. Oops. Just run straight for it. I mean, you can tell for the barely conscious body.
Sonata, Wakasama no, kono saki e iku no wa.
What's in there?
Yamete oke. Osarashiki genjutsu yo.
Dreadful illusion techniques.
Tane narashi ga nakereba. Yabureneso.
Snap seed.
これをわずかだがそなたに託そう。
Okay, so you happen to have it actually. Fume horn seeds that make a loud noise if you snap them. Useful for breaking the effect of illusion techniques. If an illusion occurs, it is because someone created it. To crush the phantoms and to return to reality, one must defeat the creator of the illusion. Snap seeds can be of great help in that regard. Okay. She only gave me one, and can I equip it? Of course I'd have to. Let's see. Yes. Okay, there we go. Or at least I want my antidotes. Nope, anything more to say? I guess that's where I gotta go next. Secret compartment or secret door. Shift the tongue aside. This is a secret little area right there. Hidden to the key used. So I guess there's the young master. So I guess this is the last part. Well, for this section right here. Guess one more boss fight, right? Let's take out a scene of that.
Ahoy! Sportsman, Mina, where are you going?
Miko, reality.
Sashina. クロウのせなれよ
部長殿言ってください
そなたは
なすべきことなすのです
わかりました
I wonder how I might do with just one seed.
Yaro, Senare Dono.
Alright, I guess after one. After fighting one boss battle, I go straight to another. Vitality and posture. The lower one's vitality, the slower their posture recovers. The posture gauge's color gets redder as recovery rate slows. Vitality damaging techniques such as dodge counterattack are ideal against enemies with fast posture recovery. Once vitality is low, posture damaging moves become effective. Circle step dodge, R1 after dodge, counterattack. For kicks.
Okay.
Jeez. Wow. Okay. She got me. I think I almost had her health down as well. Okay. Try again. Oh wow. Oh, that's deadly. Seems like the overgrown trunk. I gotta not stay close. One of those as she attacks. Just like that. Well, I have to make these of those somehow, right? Great. I got it right there, at least. Great. Great. So I got a shuriken. Using effectively has now costing me a strike. Okay. Oh, wow. Up. Drop your guard. Okay. Something like that. Careful, careful, careful. stuff? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh jeez. She could have had it right there. Oh jeez, what am I doing? Camera. Again, missing that first hit. Zigzag. Messing that one up. Okay, you're gonna go for another one? No, I guess not. I would have thought that. Oh, maybe right here. Maybe right here. Yeah? No? Okay. Oh, jeez. I asked for that one. Zigzags. Zigzags. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. Yes. Oh, my God. My God, he's making this. Oh. What? That wasn't the end? Oh no. Oh no. It was the real evil grandma. Oh my god, and she's got a full tank of health. Oh great. And she's got... Man, this is gonna make this so much more easier. Great. So I guess I gotta take this route. Great. Looks like this is phase two of this boss battle. And I just wasted it. I want most of my gores. Fighting the lead the entire time. Yeah, I'm so into this. Oh, great. Gotta get close. I forgot to do the slide. Slide sort of saves me. Phase and that'll be it. Great. I gotta dodge those stupid. No! Great. Okay, now she's acting differently. Great. That's fantastic. Super fantastic. And I'm more. No! Oh my god, no! Oh wow.